led to the burning fire, trying to keep myself alive. But now I hear the sound of screaming tires from the sheriff of Highway 35. Sheriff of Highway 35. Sitting in the belly of an old copper pot, kicking up my neighbor's snow. But I hear a siren sing through the woods from the sheriff, Highway 35. Sheriff, Highway 35. Smoke in the nose and fire in the air. Sent them all out for a drive. Really, they know just what they find with the sheriff, Highway 35. Sheriff, Highway 35. Quiet as I did, but now they know that I'm alive. There's a fire that burned out in the woods, brought the sheriff of Highway 35. Sheriff of Highway 35. Thank you.
Next tune here is a very old one of mine. It's called Southern Wine. I wrote about a Civil War soldier that was coming from up north, got captured down south. First he was not too keen on the situation until he got a kiss from a Southern belle and decided to stay down south. Thank you. Thanks. Wasn't gonna do this one yet, but I feel like doing it, so I hope you enjoy it. It's one of my instrumentals. This one's called Toss and Hay.
Yeah.
spring here, finest fixings, finest fixings, right? Me and old Dan Williamsboro, we're gonna sing till the sun goes down. And all the birds will sing together, up in the tree. Cause this will be him, I knew it, and you will follow me. You will follow me. Tunes. Some of them aren't country, some of them are. This one's not so much, but to tell you the truth, it seems like people have fun with it, so I hope you enjoy it. This one's called Speedboat. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. The next one here gets a little crazy and wild, and I always push my luck. Normally I don't do it this early in the set, but I guess I'm extra nuts tonight, so here we go. This one's about a guy who was dating a woman and found out his best friend was spending time with her, so he got his gun and went down to get her until he realized his buddy had a bigger gun, so he went running away. friend, so I drop a bullet in my 22. When I see broad, I'm acting 44, so I'm going up the mountain with my gun. I'm going up the mountain and I'm bringing my gun. I'm going up the mountain with my gun. I brought a 22, he brought a 44, so I'm going back up the mountain with my gun.
That's right.
Going back up the mountain with my gun. Going back up the mountain. Thank you. Thanks again, everyone, for having me. Hope you're enjoying the tunes. Hope you're having a great night. This is another old one of mine. I wrote about a bad night I had at the Shady Lady just across the way here. And the next day, when I wasn't feeling so hot, I wrote this tune. Yes. Has nothing to do with the next song, but a special happy birthday to my sister-in-law, Charlotte. Hope she's having a great day. That's all for the song. All right, the next one here is a tune I wrote about playing night after night, thousands of shows and hours, and doing my thing. So this one's called Paying Dues. Thank you. I got blood on my fingers and blood on my hands. And strings are all about free. Can someone please come and tell me now how long this all should take? But if that ship never sails my way, well, don't worry, cause it's alright. Cause there's no place that I could be standing with you at night. Singing blues, having paid my dues, standing on stage this far. Singing blues, having paid my dues, strumming on the soul guitar. Strumming on the soul guitar. Next tune here is called Pale Horse. Thank you. I don't know, I only got a couple minutes. I was going to squeak in a fun instrumental, but...
Yes, we can do it!
Do it! Let's go!
We have a pretty mixed signal here, but... Alright, this one's fun. If you're not having fun, then I don't know.
We're having lots of fun! Everyone have fun!
Thank you. Disappoint you all, I'd be terrible.
That'd be a good one, Pat.
Yeah, all right. I'll go write a good one. Be quick on the story on this one. This one's some of my songs are true, some of them are kind of true and symbolic, some of them I just totally make up, but this one is very true. When I was a little kid, it's pretty foggy for me, but anyways, a couple of brothers that lived down the property at a creek were gold miners, and apparently they got a dispute over gold, and one of them stabbed the other one and showed up at our house in the middle of the night and said, "Call the law." So that's what this is called about. Brother, don't bring in the law. My mom's saying, don't do that when you're an idiot, so sorry.
It's all good.
All right. Disappoint my parents in front of an audience. That's always
fun. Why stop now?
Yeah, keep up with it. Here we go. Each other down. The blood on my clothes had started turning brown. He told me he was thinking about getting into town. The sweat poured down my bloody frown. Well, I don't go out running, searching for long. I'm bleeding. Thank you. I'm not gonna lie, every single person is telling me to do something completely different than the other, so get it slow and do a fast one.
Just keep going.
Oh boy. This is great. No matter what I do, most of you will be disappointed.
No, we're not.
We'll love it regardless.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh boy.
Come on. What's your mama's song?
I think I know what it's like being a politician now.
Oh, shit.
I don't like it. All right. I'm going to pull some politics here again and try to do something that pleases all. So here we go.
It'll please everybody, Pat.
Play your favorite.
I already did.
Play his favorite.
Your mom's favorite.
It's all good.
Just play. All right. I'm going to start with a humdinger and then try to turn it into something mellow so you can all go to sleep.
Oh, shit.
Well, I checked into room 514 to be. I paid my room for a month, don't know how long I will stay. The man at the front desk, don't know what kind of man he is. Sometimes beer, wine, whiskey, and smoke make my head start to spin. And I sent in some men at the drop of a tear. I'm dating Danny, so tell me. Thanks again, everyone, for staying and hanging out. Hope you're having a great time. Well, some men are civil and polite, and they won't bring no trouble in. Somehow I ended up with a TV on my foot up to my son. Someone's pounding on the door, and I tell you, I don't think they're again. I checked in with a clean cut face, someone put a beard upon my chin. And I sent in some men at the drop of a tear. I'm tearing down his hotel room, yeah. Room, yeah. Room, yeah. Trying to make myself afraid. I've got the telephone in my hand, trying to see if it will be. The last thing I remember doing is going to feed my bird friend some bread. I woke up in the tub in my boots with a bug in on my head. And I said, go along here.